song sung blue, everybody knows one. Song sung blue, every garden grows one. Me and you are subject to the blues now and then. But when you take the blues and make a song, you sing them out again. You sing them out again. Song sung blue, weeping like a willow. Song sung blue, sleeping on my pillow. Funny thing, but you can sing it with a cry in your voice. And before you...
Good morning, Great Work Bobcats. I'm Blue.
And I'm Jean.
And today is Wednesday, November 16th, 2022.
And now, please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for some announcements.
Today is Blue Day. I hope you're wearing blue.
Roller skating night on Friday will be canceled. We'll let you know when the next time around the rink will happen.
Today's lunch is Choice A, homemade mac and cheese with vegetable medley. Choice B is turkey and cheese sandwich.
Thursday, November 17th is Turkey Dinner Day in the cafeteria. That will be the only lunch option that day. But it's okay, because who doesn't love a turkey dinner?
Attention improv kids, no Block B improv today. Sorry, but all other ELPs are still on.
All grades, the turkey trot is on Tuesday, November 22nd. Make sure to wear all the following colors: red, orange, yellow, and brown. The grade of the most students wearing those colors will win the spirit competition. Happy trotting!
Eighth graders, do you hike? Does your family hike? We'll buy trekking poles for everyone for Christmas or Hanukkah. The money you raise goes towards your DC trip.
And now for weather.
Hi, this is Weather with Jean. Today's weather is going to be a high of 42 and a low of 30 degrees Fahrenheit. There is going to be a 98% chance of precipitation today. There's going to be rain in the morning. Make sure you wear those layers and stay dry. Are you blue there wasn't a snow day today? I know I am. Well, that's all for weather, and now for Root.
This is Root with Blue. Today's root is cyan or cyana. Cyana means blue or dark blue, like aquamarine or like the ocean, where it is very deep and you can't see the bottom. Cyanobacteria is the algae. You can't swim. Don't drink cyanobacteria. It's blue-green, which is cool, but it is full of toxins. Then you'd really be blue. You'd dabba-dee-dabba-die, like literally. That's all for root. So whatever the root, we're rooting for you. Now for jokes.
Welcome back to Jokes with G. Today's jokes are about blue. What's blue and not very heavy? Light blue. Why shouldn't you give Elsa a blue balloon? Because she'll let it go.
Whatever the joke, laugh. And now for Blue Day.
This is Wear Blue Day with Blue.
And Blue.
Hey Blue, do you know who invented blue jeans?
No Blue, I don't know who invented them, but why?
Well, Jacob W. Davis and Levi Strauss invented them and made them out of denim, or dungaree cloth, back in 1873.
But why were they the ones credited for making the jeans?
Well, the reason is because they got a patent, which is a government authority conferring a right or title to make reinforced work pants with metal rivets. Levi Strauss was the one who sold the cloth, and Jacob W. Davis was the one who actually constructed the first pair. They went into business together, and the rest was history.
Oh, now I know why they were made. But aren't blue jeans some of those famous garments?
Yeah, Blue, they actually are. Did you know that they were named after a real place? Genoa, Italy? And denim, the cloth, is named after Nîmes, France. De Nîmes. It means of Nîmes.
Wow, who knew all American jeans that had such an international flair?
That's all for Blue Day.
And now, back to the anchors.
And now for birthdays.
One and a two and a one, two, three, four.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear.
Happy birthday today to Jackson S. Respect, responsibility, and safety. It's the Bobcat Way.
You put the great in Great Brook.
So have a great day.
Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Get your legs and grab your meat today. We have a lovely treat. It's called a Monday. What do we say?